afternoon. It's so great to see a full house here. We are so glad to be back in Rocky Ridge, and thank you all for being here today. These three preludes by Debussy, I'm just going to give you the translations of the titles. The first is Voile, which in French means either sails or veils. It's your choice. Use your imagination. And then I have two preludes regarding the wind. Le vent dans la plaine is the wind on the plain. And then we have Ce qu'a vu le vent d'ouest, which was what the west wind saw.
Thank you. good afternoon. Doing tech stuff always takes a little more time. So this work, strikingly, it's one of five pieces that I commissioned in 2019 that addressed the subject of glass ceilings. All female composers, including myself, wrote 4-minute solos with electronic soundtrack. Let me read you Lisa's own words about how she, this is her take on the phrase. Strikingly, a thinner and more fractured glass ceiling is the legacy of those who came before, women who have made striking statements by bringing to life what they hear and etching away at the glass every time they do so. I chose to play this work in the glass ceilings group because music for piccolo and electronics is quite rare. And I think that Lisa beautifully demonstrates how the generally one-dimensional aspect of piccolo sound can expand to something quite striking through this integration with very carefully chosen electronic sounds.
Thank you.
Valerie Coleman is one of our most distinguished and most often performed composers of color today. She also happens to be a very fine flutist who founded the first woodwind quintet of color in the 1990s, Imani Winds. Bringing in many African and African-American musical traditions into her own music, this piece, Portraits of Langston, shows multiple styles, including stride piano, big band swing, cabaret music, mambo, African drumming, and even traditional spirituals. And she chose to set the poetry of Langston Hughes because he was one of the African-American artists who was at the center of the Harlem Renaissance in the early 1900s. We are playing four of the six of her musical sketches. They are Helen Keller, Le Grand Duke Mambo, Silver Rain, and Parisian Cabaret. And the one piece that's not actually taken from Hughes's poetry is Le Grand Duke. And she says, this is a musical sketch of the jazz club in the scandalous red light district of Montmartre in Paris, where Langston worked as a busboy for 25 cents a night.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.
very serious to be planned.
So good. Guys, you want to be warm up, I have to play a little bit. No, I'm warm up.